Runangulu elive Cleopas Dlamini uthi livele Eswatini seliyasuka esigabeni sesibili sekulwa nemikhuhlane iCOVID-19 selitawuba sesigabeni sekuqala. Sikhathi sekugcina kuhamba ebusuku asikashintshi solo mane yinsimbi yemfica kuya ensimbini yesine ekuseni. Runangulu uyachaza ngaleti ngucuku leti khona even leti qala lamuhla ebusuku.
Kute curfew lapho ke vele kude lokuchinja kusho ukuthi curfew yasebusuku. Kuhamba ebusuku noma kwaleleka kuhamba ebusuku vele selokhu yaqala kusukela ngesimbi yemfica kuze kuyoba yensimbi yesihlanu ekuseni. Ema-memorial service kusho sithi inkonzo tetikhumbulo tona-ke setitawuvumeleka kodwa titawubanjwa tinge abantu abatawuvunyelekwa sibangaya lapho ngeke bendlule emashumini lasihlanu. And lo msebenzi lo okufuna ukuthi ungenci kuma-hour lamabili nehafu solo uchubeka. Kufukama ke kona nekuzila solo vele mane akwavumeleke ngoba phela lapho vele abantu bayasonzelelana kukhanze ukuthi bincebe basendlini ngiko-ke kungakavumeleki lokho. Temiculo noma ngathi-ke phecelethi entertainment zona-ke titawuvunyelwa kepha-ke titawuvunyelwa nangabe tibanjelwe ngaphandle hhayi endlini ngiyabekisa nje estadium lapho-ke kutawuvunyelwa kuze kufike ebantwini labangemakhulu lasihlanu.
Ngakulokunye umhlonishwa ndunankulu uphinze wamemetela kuvalwa kwetikolwa kusukela lamuhla kude kuphinze kumenyetelwe ukuvula kwato. Noma kunjalo luhlolo lwangephandle lona lutawuchubeka.
Ukhanze kufanele ukuthi tikolwa divalwe kusukela namhlanje lengikhulumako kuze kube isikhathi lapha vele kuyaphinde kuphume isimemetelo ukuthi sethi ngavulwa divalelwa ke lolo dlame njengoba ngisho ukuthi kubonakele kusakufundzeki kahle khona ke bantwana lababhalako njengoba sikhuluma nje lababhala tifundo tabo letingeke takhona ukuthi tihlehliswe ngoba phela sitibhala nemavelo amanye angaphandle. Labo bantwana labo-ke lalabafunako kuyobhala uhulumente utawenda lokusemandleni akhe ukuthi baqhubeke babhale abanike loko kuvikeleka ukuthi bangeke baphadamiseke basabhala letho thundo tabo. Batali-ke bayacela ukuthi labantwana labanye basesemakhaya babayale babasonzede futhi babasithi ekuthinini bafunze phela ngoba nabo madvutane nje batabe sebayobhala. Sithanda kushoko ukuthi kulabo labasese ngakaboni kumbe labaseyengekile sesifikile esikhathi sema-examinations futhi asinokuhlehliselwa emuva. Nakubhala kuyabhalwa nje kukhona ama-exams atawubhala ngaFebruwari nangamarch nawo lawo ma-exams akanawuhlehliselwa emuva futhi akanawukhweshiswa. So kungaba kukhuthata nje ukuthi bantwana bangatilahleli lithuba liba linye empilweni yakho lithuba. Enkhulumeni yaso Silo Itolo okandaba ukhulumile ngendzaba yokukhulumisana eveni nganaku imisindo lekhona lebesolo sikhuluma ngayo nje la. Yasho-ke inkosi ukuthi phela na ufuna ukuthi kukhulunyiswane kufuna umbone nalo muntu okhuluma naye ukuthi ungubani utimisele kukuva yini futhi usesimeni sekuthi angakhona yini kukuva ngoba phela ungeke nje usuthi awukhuluma nemuntu umbona ukuthi awu loke kunene ungathi usengakalungela. Futhi-ke lokukhulumisana angete kwendeka kube selokhu kujikijelwana ngemashi ngoba lapho lakhulunyelwa khona kude lona isiqiniseko kokuthi utawuhlala kube safe kube njani.
Ulanzela simemetelo lesikhishwe elibhange lelikhulu lahulumende i-Central Bank of Eswatini ngekumiswa kwelihlelo lekubhadala ngemasheke. Lihhovisi leliphini landunankulu licela bonke labo labathola imasheke esondlo emahhovisini etenhlalakahle etifunzeni kuthi abalethe imininingwane letowenta kuthi sale imali bayithola ngelihlelo lwahamba mali.
Kisho ngabhalane lomkhulu ehhovisini leliphini landunankulu makhosi.